म्यूट योर स्पीकर्स, म्यूट योर माइक, सॉरी, ओके,
कर दो म्यूट
एंड ओपन योर कैमरा, शो योर फेसेस.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड इवनिंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड इवनिंग मैम.
गुड इवनिंग. इज इट इवनिंग? गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
गुड आफ्टरनून. इट्स मॉर्निंग. इट्स मॉर्निंग.
हाउ आर यू मैम?
आई एम फाइन. हाउ आर यू ऑल? How are you, Junaid? How are you, Junaid?
Fine, ma'am.
You are coming after a long time.
Good morning, yes, ma'am.
Good morning.
Ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, आज आरुषि का बर्थडे है, ma'am.
हाँ. Yes. आरुषि. We will. Vamshi. Okay. Somebody join with.
Ma'am. Okay.
हेलो.
म्यूट योर स्पीकर्स. म्यूट योर स्पीकर्स.
जुनैद.
विष्णु.
जुनैद क्या
कर रहे हैं?
गुड मॉर्निंग. गुड मॉर्निंग. हू इज चिल्ला सागर दिव्या? चिल्ला सागर दिव्या, प्लीज रिप्लाई. चिल्ला सागर दिव्या. Yes. Who is Chilla Sagar Divya? Chilla Sagar Divya. Please mute yourself first. Mute yourself. Good morning, ma'am. Wait. I will wait. Let me admit students. I'll tell you. Wait. We will start with the class. Wait. First of all of you listen. Tell me the name I am asking. Who is Chilla? Good morning. Chilla Sagar Divya. Who has joined with the name Chilla Sagar Divya?
Ma'am, aapka voice theek se nahi aa raha hai.
Nagraj God is presenting. Who is Nagraj God?
Wait,
we will wish. Who is? Please tell me first, who is Chilla Sagar Divya? Joined with Chilla Sagar Divya. Are you listening me?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Chilla Sagar Divya, write your name.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Shanmu.
Good morning, sir. Ma'am, Vishnu.
Yes, I'll tell you the name.
Hello,
ha, B. Harshita. Okay, Chilla Sagar is B. Harshita.
Ma'am.
B. Harshita. And then one more.
Hello, Tejas.
Present. Yes, Devans, I have written. Yes. Okay, next, tell me the name I'm asking.
Ma'am. Swatika,
I know Arushi's birthday. We will wish her. 1 minute, let me admit students, then we will wish together. Okay? Banu is present.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
यस स्टेज आज टैलेंट शो दैट कैन बी टुमारो ना ऑन सैटरडे वी कैन हैव इट ना मंडे
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम
ओके हु इज जेके पल्ली नरसिम्लू नरसिम्लू जेके पल्ली नरसिम्लू राइट योर नेम जेके पल्ली नरसिम्लू सॉरी
हेलो तेजस
डोंट टॉक 15 बी जेके पल्ली नरसिम्लू Who is this? Write your name. Don't present every time. And mute yourself. Again, pray. First of all, mute yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mute yourself. And just tell me. The name I am asking. I have to mark your Nagraj God. Who is with Nagraj God? Nagraj God.
Nagaraj. Sunishka ma'am.
Sunishka. Okay.
Ravana.
Sunishka.
No ma'am. Sujata
ma'am. Ma'am Junaid present.
Ma'am Sunishka says Sujata Nagraj ma'am.
Who is Nagraj God then?
Ji Bhavana ma'am.
Ji Bhavana. And one is please mute it will be fine please mute yourself if your voice is clear to me if it is breaking then you please check your network connection it will be okay
Aman.
Jendra is present, Jaisal is present, okay, I have marked. Just tell me the name I'm asking. Yes.
Ma'am, Rakshita is present, ma'am.
Rakshita, yes, ma'am. J.K. Palli Narsimlu. Please don't say your name, I will tell you. J.K. Palli Narsimlu. I know I have written, I will tell you the names, wait. Who is J.K. Palli Narsimlu?
Ma'am, excuse me.
Who is J.K. Palli Narsimlu? Who is J.K. Palli Narsimlu? Please reply. Don't say hello, hi. No talking.
Junaid present, ma'am.
Junaid, I have marked your attendance.
Okay.
Okay, please. First of all, mute yourself and listen your names. Mute yourself and listen your names. Those who I have marked, those who. And don't talk.
Yes, Arushi's birthday.
Okay, so first of all, we will wish Arushi, all of you. Junaid, stop talking. Oh, Tejas and Junaid. Okay, all of you, on my three count. 15 B on my three count, you will wish Arushi. Okay. Arushi, are you listening? Arushi. You will wish Arushi. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Wish Arushi.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Arushi, you are listening?
Thank you, ma'am.
God bless you, Arushi.
Happy birthday, Arushi.
Happy birthday, God bless you. Okay, now mute yourself. Mute yourself. Mute. 5, 4, 3, 2. On my five count, mute yourself. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nobody will say anything now. Mute yourself.
Na 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 na.
Don't say anything. I told you to mute yourself. No, no wishes.
Ma'am, attendance told ma'am.
I will say attendance when you will keep your mic mute. Mute, you, keep yourself mute. It is very difficult for me to mute you every time. So it's better you should be responsible and mute yourself. First of all, mute yourself. This Uddeshri, mute yourself. Is it very difficult to mute?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. No, say with your actions. Say wish with your actions. Good morning. No, mute yourself. Nobody will say. Now listen your names. Vishwinika, good morning. Mute yourself now. Mute. Kindly mute yourself.
Ma'am.
Okay. So, yes, Ishant.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am. Aaj dictation karte ma'am.
Today is EVS class. So, I will tell you what we will have in EVS. Okay. No studies, only revision. No studies, only. Okay, I'll give you dictation. I will also give you dictation. First, we will take EVS, then we will take English. Okay? Both the subjects in one class. Okay?
Ma'am? Ma'am?
Yes?
Excuse me.
Yes, yes.
Ma'am?
Haan, bolo. Yes, Ishant, bolo. Ishant, you have two IDs. Who is with Shraddha Devi? Shraddha Devi. Who has joined with the name Shraddha Devi? Shraddha Devi.
Ma'am.
Ma'am. Shweta.
Sorry?
Ma'am, Harshvita, ma'am.
Harshvita, okay.
Ma'am, Deepavali.
Ma'am, attendance, follow, ma'am.
Ma'am, attendance.
Who is joining with this Naga Arjun Reddy? Naga Arjun Reddy. Who is Naga? Please mute yourself first. Naga Arjun Reddy. Naga Arjun Reddy. Please give your name. Naga Arjun Reddy.
Last day.
Shanmukh sir present, ma'am.
I will take the names. Please don't say again and again. I will tell you the names. Okay, I'm telling the names. Don't say hello and hi. Now mute yourself. Mute yourself. Yes. Ishant.
Ishant, why are you talking?
Stop talking and mute.
Ma'am, attendance bolo, ma'am.
Just mute. First of all, mute yourself. Who is joining with... Who is this Kunde Anita? Who has joined with the name Kunde Anita?
Kaushik.
Yes, ma'am.
Kaushik from 5th A or 5th B?
5th A, ma'am.
5th A, okay. K Kaushik. After this, Ruchika. Who was with the name?
Kaushik.
Don't say hello and I. Don't say hello and I. Ishant, last warning for this. Don't say hello and I. Mute yourself.
Ma'am.
Who is joining with the... Tell me the names first. I will tell you the attendance. Tejas and G. Srinika.
Exercise complete kala, ma'am.
I will tell you these all the questions afterwards. First of all, mute yourself. Let me complete with the attendance. That's why we get late for starting. Don't ask these. Now tell me the name. G. Srinika, mute yourself. Nobody will say hello and hi in the chat box. No chatting in the class. Class, I'm starting the class. Okay, now for attendance, I'm taking the names.
Ma'am, Runda is present.
What happened now? I will tell you what we will have. Mute yourself. Don't ask this what I will have. You will come to know what we are going to take. Okay? So first of all, I am taking your names for the attendance. If anyone's name is left, kindly write it in chat box. Don't say, write it in the chat box. What happened now? Who is saying with this, ma'am? Ishant. Okay, listen your names.
Brunda is present.
Sorry, Brunda is? Listen your names. I know I have marked. Listen your names.
Listen.
If you will not, okay. Okay. You have your class yourself. You don't want me here, na? Mute yourself and listen the names. Good morning, Dinesh. Mute yourself. Mute now and listen your names. From 5th A, Fiona, Junaid, Ishan, Sujita, Hemant, Akshara, Tejas, Rushda, Hashvita, Rohita, G. Srinika, Praharshita, Jayendra, B. Harshita, G. Bhavna, Vishishta, Nikitej, B. Srinika, Yashashvini, K. Kaushik. These are from 5th A. 5th B, Nivas, Sanashri, Arushi, Kaveri, Nitish, Ambika, Udeshri, Vishnu, Nayak, Shanmukh, Deepa, Brunda, Dinesh, Sunishka, Rakshita, Sanvi, Trinesh, Yuva, Kirtana, Swatika, Banu, Tarun, Jaisal, Aman, Ruchika. Okay, these are from 5th B. So, now, let's start with our class, okay? If anyone's name would be left, you can write in the chat box, okay? I think no name is left. Vindhya has joined now. Vindhya. Okay, so for the class now, today, you know, in last EVS class, we have done with our... Good morning, please mute.
Good ma'am.
Good morning. We have done with the COVID in EVS, we have done with COVID-19, yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. COVID-19 symptoms, how does it spread, how to protect yourself, we have done all these things in our class in the last session. So today, you have to just listen to me and first of all, mute yourself. Nivas, mute yourself. You don't have to say anything in class today because you have to do the writing part now. In today's class, you will be doing writing part. So take out your, first, I will give you 1 minute. In 1 minute, take out your pen, pencil and EVS notebook. EVS notebook. In 1 minute, take out your EVS notebook and pen, pencil, whatever you have, take it out. Nobody will unmute. You don't have to say anything. Nobody will unmute. Take out your EVS notebooks and pen and pencil.
And textbooks also.
No textbook. Only notebook. Only notebook. Mute yourself. No textbooks. No textbooks. Only notebooks. No textbooks.
Ma'am, I take note. Ma'am, on last page.
No, not on last page. You can continue where you have left. Okay. Not on last page. Write down today's date. What is date today? 24/07/2020. Okay. So I will be showing you one.
हम last page में लिखना.
नहीं last में नहीं लिखना. Continue करो जहाँ पे space है. Last में नहीं लिखना. Okay, mute yourself now and don't write in the last page. You have to just continue from where you are leaving. Sujita, yes. Doubt.
Only last question. We should write about dog.
Sorry?
The school.
Sorry?
Ma'am, we should write that after filling the blanks, about Shaga is there, ma'am.
Not English, EVS. I'm not saying of English. EVS notebook. That you're talking about English. My Shaga is in English. You take out your EVS notebook. EVS. Okay, now listen to me. Mute yourself, all of you. G. Srinika, mute yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
G. Srinika, mute yourself. Good morning. Good morning, everyone. Now, take out your notebooks. Mute yourself. Otherwise, I have to mute. Last instruction, you don't have to say anything. If you will be having doubt, I will see the chat box. You will write it in the chat box. Don't say...
I have to continue.
Continue where you left. Don't write it in the last page. Don't write in the last page. Now I am going to show you one PDF that is a... Please let me say what happened. Don't say anything. Yes, I'll show you the date. I will give you every instruction. First of all, mute yourself. I will give you one... Today is one class test regarding COVID-19. Okay, I will show you one PDF. and you have to write the, you have to write only the answers. Write only the answers. Don't write questions. Write only the answers and then we will discuss. After your completion, we will discuss. What happened?
Ma'am, who answered the questions?
I told you, yes, right above class test. Okay, I am presenting now. Nobody will present in between. I am presenting now. Wait a minute. Hello? Yes, bolo. Aap class mein thi na abhi? EVS test hai. Aap class mein aajo, pata chal jayega. Join the class. Okay, so I'm presenting you the test. All of you, you have to just write the answers. Okay, don't unmute.
Okay,
don't unmute. You have to just write the answers.
हमें कौन सा डेट डालना है?
You will see the PDF. You will get the date. Don't ask these. You know what is today's date? What is today's date? 24 July. So you will be writing 24. Yes, Siddharth, I am at. Good morning. So I am. Take out your EVS notebook, pen, pencil, whatever you have. Take it out and start doing the test. I am giving you the test. Okay. Start doing the test now. And please, I don't want to say one instruction so many times. Don't unmute yourself. You don't have to say anything. Just mute. Keep yourself mute. So, you will, in a while, you will see the test. And please don't say answers. Just quietly write it down in your notebook. Okay? And then we will discuss. We will discuss it. Okay?
And we should write only answers.
Yes, only answers. Today's date is mentioned here. That is 24. Okay. 24/7/2020. Class test. Sorry. What are you saying?
What is meaning of novel?
Novel.
What is the meaning
new?
Of
novel means new. New.
Ma'am, we can write question also.
You have to write only answers. Please listen to me, 5th A and B. Write only the answers. Give heading class test. Write the date 24/7/2020 and write only the answer. Answer 1, answer 2, answer 3. Okay? No need to write questions. Okay? Yes? Any doubt?
Ma'am?
Sorry, who is saying? Junaid, yes, Junaid.
Ma'am, please zoom the camera.
I'll zoom it. Any other, please mute yourself now. I'm zooming it up, okay? I will zoom it up. Let me open it in, I'll open it up in this. Please stop talking. Stop talking. Who is talking? Stop talking. Somebody is joining. Okay, so.
No, I am not joining.
This is the PDF of the test. It has been opened here.
Ma'am, kidhar hota ma'am? Question to kidhar padna.
See, these are the questions. You have to write only the answers. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Ma'am.
Sorry?
Meant by no.
New. Novel means new. New. Novel means new. Let me join. Somebody is joining. Tejas ID. Who is Tejas ID? Joined with Tejas ID. Tejas ID. Please say, tell your name for the attendance. Please don't talk. Who is talking here? Trinesh, mute yourself. Abdul, mute yourself. Ishant, mute yourself. And now I am presenting you the test. Start writing only the answers. ओके नाउ स्टॉप आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस राइट आई विल जूम इट ओके सो दिस इज द टे ओके
नोवेल
नोवेल मींस न्यू
मम्मी इधर आए बस
Don't talk. No voice should be come. No voice should come from your families and back. Okay. Just mute yourself and write the answer.
Ma'am, SARS-CoV-2 matlab.
This is the name of the virus. SARS-CoV-2. Okay. Just write down only the answers. Sorry.
Ma'am?
Yes. I will be giving you 20 minutes for this. Complete the test. There are 5 questions. See. 5 questions are there. First 3 are visible right now. Write first 3 and Ma'am. Then if you will say, then I'll slide it up. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
So, just write only the answer. Ma'am? Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes. Bolo. Do you have any doubt?
The fourth and fifth question.
Sorry?
Fourth and fifth question.
Fifth. Total five questions. Okay?
Ma'am, thoda.
Yes.
Second question dikhao, ma'am.
Ye hai second question. Second question ye hai. Dekho.
Okay, ma'am.
So, first is name the disease which is, I am reading the questions for you. Name the disease which is caused by novel virus SARS-CoV-2. Okay, this is very easy. You can.
Presenting,
ma'am. You know Nagaraj God. Bhavna, stop presenting. If you will present, you will waste your own time. I will not give extra time to write this.
Ma'am, we want to write question or answer.
Only answers. Just write only the answers.
Okay, ma'am.
No. I have said this so many times. Only answers. No. Okay? Sorry? Name the disease which is caused by novel virus SARS-CoV-2. Sorry?
Coronavirus, SARS-CoV-2.
Just write the answers. Please don't speak now. Mute yourself and start writing. I am reading the questions for you. Any doubt? 50 and B, what's the matter? What is the problem? What happened? If you will stop talking now, you will get every instruction. But the problem is you are not listening. Mute yourself. And what happened? Who is asking the doubt now? What happened?
Ma'am, I can't.
Good morning. Please mute yourself, Swatika. Is it very difficult to mute? Every whole session will go in this. I will not give you extra time, I'm saying you. Whole session you will waste like this. Mute yourself, Tarun. You have to just do the writing part. You don't have to speak anything. So why to unmute? Tarun.
Your screen is not visible, ma'am.
Tarun, mute yourself. If the screen is not visible, please go out of the session and come back again. Leave the class and come back again if it is not visible. I am showing you the text now, okay? Start writing now. I am reading all the questions for you so that you don't have any doubt. Name the disease which is caused by novel virus SARS-CoV-2. Second, write down some symptoms, common symptoms of coronavirus. Okay. Third, how does coronavirus spread from one person to another? Fourth is true or false. COVID-19 is a respiratory illness. We should use alcohol-based hand sanitizer. You have to write true or false. Don't say the answers. During this COVID-19, we should go in large gatherings and parties. We should eat healthy food to protect ourselves from COVID-19. Social distancing should be treated as a granted method to fight with virus. Granted method means we should not take it seriously. Granted means that thing we should take it like this only, very lightly. We don't take it seriously, okay? Social distancing should be treated as a granted method to fight with the virus. Next is, write down the names of some foods that boost our immunity. Mention the foods which should be avoided during this COVID-19, okay? These are the five questions.
Ma'am, third one, dikhao, ma'am.
Here.
Ma'am, fourth one, zoom karo, ma'am.
I'll wait for 2 minutes. I will slide it up and down. Respiratory means your breathing. Breathing.
Ma'am, fifth one, dikhao, ma'am.
What is fifth?
Ma'am, fourth one.
Wait, this is the fourth one.
What is respiratory?
Sorry?
What is respiratory?
Disease related to breathing. Respiratory means the illness or disease that is related to breathing part. Sorry?
Second one, because
I am opening again. I will show every question. Okay. Wait now.
Ma'am, we will zoom and see, ma'am.
These are all the questions.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now you can see 1 to 5 in all the pages, in one page only, okay?
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, show the fourth one, ma'am, true or false.
Ye raha aapka fourth one, okay? If you have, see, it is now all the questions are visible in one only. You can, I'm little bit,
ma'am.
Okay, see, all the questions are visible here only.
Ma'am, it's not,
ma'am, bahut chote hai, ma'am.
Okay,
ma'am, dikh raha
hai. Ab dikh raha hai? Okay, now?
Nahi, ma'am.
Okay.
हाँ मैम दिख रहे हैं
आप ठीक है हाँ आप देखो आप लिखो ठीक है अब छोटा हो गया फिर ओके राइट डाउन फोर क्वेश्चंस आर विजिबल फिफ्थ आई विल टेल यू फोर राइट डाउन फर्स्ट फोर एंड देन फिफ्थ आई विल टेल यू लेटर ओके यू हैव नाउ 15 मिनट्स टू डू दिस कंप्लीटेड फास्ट देन इन आफ्टर 5 मिनट्स
क्वेश्चन
Only answer. You have to write only answers. I am repeating this so many times. Only answers.
Ma'am, I write these four questions.
Write four questions? Write answers to these questions. Question is in front of you. Write answers to these questions. Answer likhna hai aapko. Don't write questions. Questions mat likho. Sirf answer likho.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, sixth one question is there.
Sorry? Fifth question is write the names of foods that boost your immunity. And mention the foods.
Zoom karo.
Here I am zooming it. Okay.
Fourth. Haan ma'am, abhi theek hai.
Quietly write your paper. Please mute yourself. Quietly write down your exam. Quietly write down this test. This is don't talk. No voices should come.
Respiratory
means breathing. Respiratory illness means breathing problem. Respiratory illness means breathing problem. Sorry?
Fifth question.
Fifth, okay, wait 2 minutes, I will do it, let them complete, after 2 minutes, I will make it up, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
First of all, complete these four questions. Complete these four questions first.
Ma'am, I am done, ma'am.
Ma'am, fifth question.
I also I tell it.
Okay.
Four questions solved.
Ma'am, fifth one.
See, this is the fifth one now.
Fifth one bhi likh diya, ma'am.
Right.
Can you show me first question?
First question is name the disease caused by novel virus SARS-CoV-2.
Ma'am, wait, ma'am.
Please write the names of some foods that boost our immunity. Mention the food which should be avoided during COVID-19.
So, can you show first question?
First question, wait.
Write down the name.
T. Name the disease which is caused by novel virus. No need to say answers now. We will discuss after 10 minutes. Let them complete. Let them complete.
Ma'am,
so fifth one, first one, see now I'm making it up little bit. Yes, yes,
write all the questions,
all the questions will, it will become small.
Ma'am, okay, madam, mera ho gaya.
Those who have done, please.
Ma'am, can you show me second question?
Here is the second question. See, write down some common symptoms of coronavirus. That is second one. Symptoms of coronavirus.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can you tell the third question of true and false?
Third of true is during this COVID-19, we should go in large gatherings and parties, right? We have to write true or false. During this COVID-19, we should go in large gatherings and parties.
Ma'am, fifth question.
Fifth one is write down the names of some foods that boost our immunity. Mention the foods which should be avoided during this COVID. Those who have done, please don't write answers, don't tell answers. After 5-6 minutes, we will discuss.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes. Ask your doubt.
Ma'am?
Yes. Bolo, kaun hai? Ishant hai?
Ma'am, third question, ma'am.
Third question is, how does coronavirus spread from one person to another? How does it get transmitted from one to another?
Ma'am?
Yes. Bolo.
Ma'am?
Yes. Kon bol raha hai? Ishant ho? Ishant, is it you?
No. Junaid.
Junaid? Okay, Junaid. What happened? Junaid, yes. Bolo.
Ma'am, meri charging one ho gayi, ma'am.
Charging one ho gayi? Okay, if you don't have a charging socket nearby you, you can go and you can attempt the test after and then send me the answers, okay? If you don't have any socket nearby you, charging plug, then you can leave and then afterwards you can give me the answers. I will send this test in group also, okay? So you can attempt it later. Yes.
Ma'am,
ma'am,
doubt is, ask your doubt.
Ma'am,
one by one, those who have done, keep it with you. We will discuss now. Yes.
Ma'am. Himanshi, ma'am.
Yes. Bolo. Yes.
Ma'am, after this we want to send personally, ma'am.
Yes, yes. You will send your answers and your test personally. Okay, this is just a revision. Don't take it as test. This is just a revision, okay? I will just give you answers right now only, okay? So you can check your answers and then send to me, okay?
Ma'am, I have doubt.
Yes.
Okay.
Bolo, yes.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of symptoms?
Symptoms are the indications that your body gives to you when you have any disease. Okay? When you get some disease, your body gives you some kind of indication. For example, if you are hungry, your body gives you indication that you are hungry. If you are feeling thirsty, you want water, then your body gives you some type of hint or indication. So, symptoms means what type of indication you get when you have coronavirus. Okay?
मैम फर्स्ट वन क्वेश्चन व्हाट मैम
फर्स्ट वन क्वेश्चन इज नेम द डिजीज व्हिच इज कॉज्ड बाय अ नोवल वायरस SARS-CoV-2 SARS-CoV-2 is the name of the virus. Novel means new. Novel means new. New virus. Okay. Stop talking. Who is not unmuting? Mute yourself. Tarun.
Ma'am, fourth question.
Yes, wait. Arushi, mute yourself. Wait, Ambika. First of all, mute.
Ma'am,
those who have finished, please wait. After 2 minutes, 2-3 minutes, we will discuss the answers. And then you can write it down and then send to me personally. Okay? After the session, send to me.
Okay, ma'am. We can send to you.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry?
Ma'am?
Yes?
This questions you gave in the group, ma'am.
I will give this test in group also. Don't worry, okay? I'll send it to you. I'll send the in group also. After this session, kindly send your test personally, okay?
Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
So, you have... I'll give you only 5 minutes with you. After five minutes, you will leave writing. Sorry?
Ma'am?
After 5 minutes, you will leave the writing. Okay? You will not write anything.
Ma'am?
Yes? In fifth question, you have to give the names of the food that boost our immunity. जो आपकी immunity बढ़ाते हैं उन foods के name लिखने हैं. Sorry.
Fourth question, ma'am.
Fourth is true and false. True and false. Yes. 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 बोलो. Yes. Sorry. Somebody.
Hello.
Who is calling? Call me. Wait. Ishant, you have done the test. Don't open this video. Mute yourself.
Ma'am, fifth one, ma'am.
Wait, I will show you fifth one. Tarun, mute yourself. Tarun, mute yourself.
Ma'am, fifth one.
Ma'am, can you show me the first question?
First of all, mute yourself. First of all, mute yourself. Wait, I'll show you. Wait. Mute yourself first.
Ma'am, fifth one.
Wait, I will show you fifth one. Wait. Mute yourself first. Wait, I'll call you. Wait. Wait. Yes, this is the fourth question. Fourth one is true and false.
I know.
two questions.
Ma'am, can you show me the first question?
First one is, ma'am, name the disease question. Which is caused by novel virus SARS-CoV-2.
Ma'am, show me fifth question.
Ma'am, show me fourth question.
Coronavirus. Don't answer, don't answer. Yes, what do you want? Fifth one?
Yes, ma'am, fifth one.
Ma'am, fifth
ma'am,
one is this.
Ma'am,
sorry.
Ma'am, Jayendra, over, ma'am.
Okay, those who have completed, please. Don't tell the answers. We will discuss right now. Okay, so I'm starting the discussion. Okay, first is, name the disease which is caused by novel virus SARS-CoV-2. So answer is, tell me the answer.
COVID-19.
Yes.
Question, ma'am.
Wait, now we are discussing. After this session, I'll give you the...
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, now stop writing. So ma'am, the answer to this is COVID-19. What is the full form of COVID-19? Coronavirus disease 2019. Okay, this is the full form.
Ma'am.
Now, write down the symptoms of coronavirus. What are the symptoms?
Cold, fever.
Dry.
Cough and fever and etc.
Fever.
Fever.
Yes. Diarrhea.
Gastric problems.
Gastric problems. Yes, gastric problems. Headache. Gastric problems.
Diarrhea, breathing problems.
Breathing problems. Yes, breathing.
Mom, cold.
Breathing problems में आप cold लिख सकते हो. Next is headache, body pain. Cough हो गया, dry cough. Body pain, headache, and cold. Okay, these are some symptoms. Okay, fever written. Yes, fever. Now, how does coronavirus spread from one person to another?
Ma'am sneezing.
Sorry?
Ma'am sneezing, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am sneezing. Ma'am sneezing.
By coughing. Sneezing.
Touching.
Touching the contaminated surface. Touching the contaminated surface. Okay. Now next is true and false. COVID-19 is a respiratory illness. First of all, every one of you, mute yourself. Mute yourself.
Ma'am.
Yes. First one. COVID-19. Yes. What happened?
First one is true.
Yes. First one is true. It is a breathing illness. We should use one by one. Fifth A and B. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mute yourself, else I will stop the class. I will not take any revision again. I will ask one by one. Fifth A and B, I will ask one by one. Listen to me. Don't ask right now. Let me complete the discussion, then ask your doubt. Wait now. Mute yourself. Mute yourself. 5, 4. No 1 minute. You have...
I have a number.
डाउट आप बाद में पूछना, अभी रुक जाओ, लेट मी डिस्कस दिस, लेट मी कंप्लीट दिस. आई विल आस्क यू वन बाय वन. म्यूट योर सेल्फ, म्यूट योर सेल्फ. म्यूट म्यूट. किसको डाउट है? डाउट किसको है? यस ईशांत बोलो, क्या डाउट है? वेट ईशांत, टेल योर डाउट. At class, during class, don't call. Anyone will not call during class. If you want to say, write it in the chat box.
Ma'am, I need one doubt, ma'am.
Yes, Akshara. Yes.
Ma'am, after you writing all the answers, you can show me all answers.
Yes, I will send you the PDF with the answer. I will send you the PDF with answer. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have doubt, ma'am.
Yes, ask your doubt. Who is having doubt?
Okay, the first chapter was COVID-19, but I wrote Corona.
It's okay. Coronavirus, if you have written, it is okay. No, no need to leave. Vishishta, no, you can't leave. We have 2 minutes. Before time, you can't leave. Now, next is, during COVID-19, we should go in large gathering. Don't ask your doubts now. Fifth A and B. Doubts will be taken in last 5 minutes. Now let me complete this. During this COVID-19, we should go in large gatherings and parties. True or false?
False.
We should eat healthy food to protect ourselves. Fourth one.
True.
Yes. Social distancing should be treated as granted method. No, it is false. Last one is false. Now, fifth, write down the names of some foods that boost our immunity. Tell me the names of foods that boost your immunity. Citrus fruits, green vegetables, papaya, ginger, garlic, turmeric. Garlic. Turmeric, yes.
Mushroom,
okay.
Ma'am, papaya.
Mushroom. Okay. Etc. Mention the foods which should be avoided during COVID-19. Mention the food avoided.
Junk food,
pizza, like pizza, like burgers, pizzas. Oily food. Okay, so this was your test. After this,
oily foods.
Okay, so now I am stopping the presentation. Please kindly send your test after this class personally. I will give you this test with answers in the group. Those who have left, please listen now. Fifth A and B, stop saying anything. Please listen. I will not take any revision now onwards. No revision for you. You are not listening and just saying your own things.
Mom.
No doubts.
Mom.
No. Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Time is
over. Those who have doubts, they will remain. Yes, you can leave. Class is over. You will get the test. Okay. Mute yourself and leave. If you have doubt, you can ask. Otherwise, leave the class. those who have not done the test, kindly do it from the group. You will get in the group. Homework is you have to do this. If you have not done this test, do it.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have already sent my own answers.
Yes. Okay. Good. I will check it. You send it. I'll check it. Okay.
Ma'am,
kindly leave.
Ma'am, we did a class leave then.
Sorry.
Ma'am.
If you have doubt, you can ask. Otherwise, you can leave.
Ma'am, please come out.
Hey, go to the middle, Dra.
Yes, you can leave the class. Yes. Please leave. If you have doubt, you can stay here. Otherwise, yes. Please don't join again.
Ma'am, you should. Ma'am.
Ma'am, why is it? Jayendra, don't present. Kindly, if you have doubt, then you can ask. Otherwise, you can leave the class.
Hello, Jayendra, how are you?
Okay. Yes, you can leave the class.
Hello, Jayendra, how are you?
Send. Please don't present. ईशांत, आपको क्या पूछना है? पूछो अब क्लास, अभी पूछो क्या पूछना है.
मैम, मैं दुजारा देखो. मैम,
हाँ देख लूंगी मैं. आप इसीलिए कॉल कर रहे हो? एक बार क्लास हो जाएगी, एक बार क्लास हो जाएगी तो मैं देख लूंगी सबका. डोंट वरी. ओके
ओके,
बाय
बाय
बाय.